Today I thought I would do a switch up. I never thought I would have done this year, but I thought why not. I saw a few creations of this look on Instagram. In fact, I saw two that caught my eyes. One was Aaliyah J's one that she recently put on her channel, and another was another girl called Lauren, and it really just caught my eye. Both their creations caught my eye. So today I just thought I'd do a look to do with a Joker slash glam girly theme. So yeah, this is what I've come up with. It's very, very simple. It's not hard to do. Yeah, I thought being it's Halloween, quick little tutorial, just stay tuned and I hope you like. Okay, so if you see me look down, it's because I'm looking at my mirror here. I've already done this eye here. Just a bit of white here, and then we the same on that side too. I'm also gonna bring this shade of white down on my lids as well. Now the colours that I'm going to be using this time for my eyelids are a few different colours, because I did want to do them both the same colours, but now I've changed my mind to doing two different eye colours. So I'm going to reverse it, do green on this side, I'll be doing green on the bottom underneath my eyes, and then pink on this side, and then pink on the bottom underneath my eyes. So that's the kind of look that I'm going to be going for today. I want a little bit of definition. Add a bit of white under my eyes. Sorry about the faces that I'm making when I'm doing that. Girls, you know the deal. Okay, so now that I'm back done with doing my eyelashes, I just added some simple eyelashes. Nothing major, you know, just for Halloween look. You have to take out your best lashes. And then now I'm gonna go over with a purple lippy, but first I'm gonna line it up and then add the lipstick. gonna go in perfect with the lip liner because I will be doing a bit of smudging, which you'll see in a minute now. For a finishing look, I'm gonna take my hands right here. And I'm just going to smudge, just to give it a messy look. If you want more of a smudge, just keep. This is the finishing look to my glam slash joker face. Like, give this video a huge thumbs up and comment below if you have done this creation before so I can have a look at yours, or if you do create it, comment below or just tag me so I can see your creation of this stuff also, or just tag me on Instagram. So like I said, if you can like this stuff, give it a huge thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, and I will see you in my next video because there will be another video coming out tomorrow with another Halloween look. So
it's a 7 o'clock.